This man will spend 25 years in prison for a string of robberies, including one where a store clerk was pistol whipped in the face. Dominique St. Quincy Judge pleaded guilty to taking part in two different Beaumont robberies, one at that Exxpress Mart on East Cardinal Drive, the other at the Exxpress Mart off I-10 and Washington Boulevard. A Crime Stoppers tip led to his arrest. Judge was sentenced to two 25-year sentences to be served concurrently.